With the eyes of 200 church guests and 50 million TV viewers on her, Meghan Markle walked down the aisle towards Prince Harry on May 19th. Her father Thomas Markle was meant to be by her side, but ill health forced him to pull out at the last minute, so instead she was accompanied by two page boys as she entered St. George's Chapel, before being met halfway by her father-in-law Prince Charles. Reflecting publicly on that moment for the first time, 73-year-old former lighting director Thomas said he's grateful that Charles was there, but still wishes it could have been different. I can't think of a better replacement than someone like Prince Charles, he told Good Morning Britain. He looked very handsome and my daughter looked beautiful with him. I was jealous, he added. I wish I had been there. I wish it had been me, but thank God he was there and I thank him for that. While he absolutely wanted to walk his daughter down the aisle, Thomas was recovering from heart surgery. Just hours after revealing he wouldn't be at the wedding, the father of three was admitted to hospital for surgery, where he reportedly had three stents placed in his blood vessels after suffering a heart attack. Meghan's mother, Doria Ragland, was the only member of her family in attendance on the day. In his interview with British Morning TV, Thomas also spoke about the moment Harry asked for his permission to marry Meghan. Harry asked for her hand on the phone. He explained, "I said you are a gentleman, promise me you will never raise your hand against my daughter and of course I will grant you my permission." Want more celebrity, entertainment and lifestyle news? Follow Beyond Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram.